Emily Ann picks up her home, a tattered book, a toothless comb, a yellowed letter, singing praises to her charms. She packs away her memories with a bottle that brings ease. In the battered bag she clutches in her arms. Raucous rooks disturb the northern morn. From the trees outside the town, a goods train shakes the railway bridge's dust. On her daily mirror eyed her down, and the mill girl shuddered from her sleep. Dreams of princes dying with the dawn. Clogs that clatter on the cobbled road warn her that another day is born.
Emily Ann picks up her home, a tattered book, a toothless comb, a yellow letter, singing praises to her charms. She packs away her memories with a bottle that brings ease. In the battered bags she clutches in her arms.
Cockney sparrows squabble constantly, scrabble for the crumbs around her feet. She breaks the barren bread of poverty, shares it with the sorrows of the street.
And the pigeons on the pastel desecrate the sleeping statue's stone. They're immune to authority. She sees the times come to go.
Emily Ann picks up her home, a tattered book, a toothless comb, a yellow letter, singing praises to her charms. She packs away her memories with a bottle that brings ease. In the battered bags she clutches in her arms.
Finches fidget in the hawthorn hedge, bees desert Kentish country lane. She reads the signs and searches for a barn to shelter from the coming of the rain.
In among the straw, she feels his gentle love caress her waist. When the drumming of the raindrops cease, fiction of his face begins to fade. Emily Ann picks up her home, a tattered book, a toothless comb, a yellow letter, singing praises to her charms. She packs away her memories with a bottle that brings ease. In the battered bags she clutches in her arms.
Seagulls circle over lazy waves, seaweed scents sunlit Sussex sand. She holds a shell between tips, wrinkled like the skin upon her hand.
Laughing, shouting kids on the skipping feet, with their spades and buckets scurry by. On the ocean of her loneliness stretches to up her home, a tattered book, a toothless comb, a yellow letter, singing praises to her charms. She packs away her memories with a bottle that brings ease. In the battered bags she clutches in.